Good morning, light of my love.
Hurry.
Yeah. Well, what's the matter?
Well, I don't want you to be late. You got to be at work at 9 o'clock.
Yeah, it's already 4:30 in the morning.
Well, I don't want you getting caught in the rush hour.
Yeah, because I might run into a lot of traffic here in the Mojave Desert.
Sit down. I made you a quick breakfast.
You did?
Yes.
Oh, that's very nice.
Eat it.
Oh, by the way, I don't want to appear curious or anything like that, but how come you're wearing a cocktail dress 4:30 in the morning?
My evening gown is in the cleanest.
That makes sense.
Okay. You gotta go to work.
Boy, how you worry about me. It's really very touching.
Here's your lunch.
My favorite lunch, ketchup sandwiches on white bread. You forgot the mustard, dear.
Oh, mustard, yeah. And mayonnaise.
Yeah.
And mayonnaise.
You're the salt of the earth.
Here's salt.
My coat. I forgot the whole coat because I can't go without my coat.
Hurry. Goodbye. You're going to be late. Mm-hmm.
Goodbye.
Bye. Come in.
I...
Johnny.
Do you know what I feel? Cold shivers and chills up and down my spine.
Put down the ice, you'll feel better.
Oh, Ida.
Oh, Johnny.
When I look at you, it's the 4th of July.
When you hold me, it's Valentine's Day.
When I hold you, it's Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year.
The holiday season is over. Why, you dirty Iceman. You think you know I'm going to tear you from limb to limb? Well, I'll tear every bone in your body.
I've got something for you. You let me go,
yeah?
And I'll give you free ice for 6 months.
Make it a year.
Yeah, a year, okay?
Yeah, 1 year. Get out of here. Out. Well, it worked. Tomorrow we nail the butcher. You've just seen an example of Yankee ingenuity. Now, let's visit another country and see how the same scene might be done by the great Italian filmmakers. Metro-Goldwyn-Mozzarella presents Jealousy, Italian Style.
Fella, mio amore boyfriend o lui, mio husband molto fui.
Hey, Angelo, you're gonna be late for work.
Why you always pushing me like that, huh?
Who's a pusher?
You's a pusher. You pushing me all the time. Huh? Yesterday you waking me up at 5 o'clock. Today you waking me up at 3 o'clock. This morning, you wake me up 1:30 in the morning. I'm already working for tomorrow.
Come on, Angela. I don't want to use your
No push. No push. No push.
Okay, I'm not pushing.
Because I went, Johnny, you push. You're pushing again. I don't like that. Sticky, you blonde hair under your wig.
Pushing me.
I don't even have my lunch yet, huh?
Oh, here's your lunch.
Yeah. What's the matter? You crazy or something? You put a soup in my lunchbox. You know I like a sandwich. That's my favorite minestrone soup sandwich.
Come on, you're gonna be late for work.
Just a minute. You keep pushing too much. Something is suspicious here. I don't like it. Something is a rotten in a Denmark. And also, I think it's a little bit Nazi in Naples. Let me ask you one question. How come you dress up so nice now?
I'm going to the butcher.
Uzi or butcher? Rosano Brazzi?
Why are you so suspicious, Angelo, eh?
Because I got a feeling when I go out through that door, a mystery guest is going to sign in here. Now, what's his line, eh?
Hey, you don't trust me, eh?
Oh, sure, I trust you. I trust you all the time. Very good. I trust you because nobody's gonna come in here. I know nobody's gonna call you. And you call me. You say I don't trust you, eh?
Angelo, I love you. You know that.
Uh-huh.
There's only room in my heart for you.
In your heart, there's a room for a whole drive in a movie.
Angelo.
Hey, who is he? Oh, look at me when I talk.
Okay.
Who is he? Is he your boyfriend? Is he a butcher? Is he the baker? Is he the candlestick maker? Is it the living American mayor?
It's a nobody. Uh-huh. It's a nobody.
I'm gonna make sure it's a nobody. Because I have 8 locks on this door. 8 locks. Count them for yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 9 locks. I know who it is. Somebody. Maybe it's a usher in the movie. It's the mechanic. It's somebody. I know it's a somebody. But who can it be?
It's your boyfriend, Louis the locksmith.